guys, this is Weeb Against 3 bringing you a domination game on Nuketown. I did join the game late, and this is just part of a clip. I went 22-7, and I didn't have that much time, but I did get dogs, and that was reasonably quick. And that's the first dogs I've gotten in this prestige. My kill streaks are spy plane, blackbird, and dogs. I wanted to try something somewhat high, and I'm going in that spot since I've been in that spot a lot in the combat training. So yeah, we're just spawn trapping them, sort of. I never knew that you could spawn trap in domination. So yeah, I want to give a shout out to NinjaKitty891. I will put his channel in the description. He's a friend of mine on the PS3 and YouTube. And he asked for a shout out, so I'm giving him a shout out. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing another commentary on a 46 kill thing. Random Renee gets me the blackbird. It isn't mine since I went like 20-20 or something like that. Something with high deaths and extremely low kills. So I've been camping out behind this a lot. Using the Royal dual mag as a beast setup. And, yeah, I won't show the rest of the clip. So, yeah, I want to give a thank you to the Legend 100 who gave me and NinjaKitty a little shout out. And he had his first commentary. It was a 55-5 match on Summit. It was pretty awesome. But the clip started late. So I get really lucky there. I get my dogs. I'll just go until the dogs stop. Too many kills after this. But like I said, I only go 22-7 since I start dying a lot. And also I think what I might do is do a video on... Yeah, I die right here. I think I'm going to do a video on, like, each map, places to hide from dogs. Not many places. I don't think I'll do one on Nuketown since there's basically... Oh, yeah, but there is. Yeah, I'm going to be doing that. I'll have that up in a couple days, probably. I'm working on a tomahawk montage now. And it's pretty tough for me to upload a video a day since I'm doing other activities in the summer, you know. Fail here. I think I'll be posting up a free-for-all 100 combat training match. So yeah, look forward to my new videos. I'm 17-3. That's the highest I get with low kills or death. So thanks for watching, guys. Sub for more. Sub to NinjaKitty891.